By the way, I was thinking while you were wrapping me in bandages, where am I?
They're bandages! We're in the central city of Planetune.
Planetune? Okay. I remember someone mentioning the world below.
Yes, that's absolutely correct. This is one of the major landmasses beneath Celestia.
One of the landmasses? So there are several?
Why, yes. There are four major landmasses floating around. Sometimes they come close to one another and drift away. Remember?
Nope, not at all. Planetune, landmasses, rings no bells for me.
Maybe you're suffering from amnesia. I've never seen a case in person. How original! Maybe you bumped your head.
Isn't there medication or something for that?
No, not for amnesia. It's usually a temporary thing. I'm sure you'll begin to recall things eventually. My grandpa always said, fancy may kill or cure. Get some sleep, take it easy, and you'll be better in no time.
Get some sleep? I feel like someone asked me to do something while I was unconscious. Yeah, someone was crying out for help in my dream.
In your dream? Then it's not real.
Oh, you never know. It was so weird. I bet you someone far away was like, "Pachoo!" and sent me a telepathic message, you know?
It's possible. Actually, many places, Planetune included, are being threatened by more and more monsters lately. The military powers failed to keep them from appearing. We can only defend ourselves and keep them at bay now.
Then, there must be a boss generating all these monsters somewhere. I bet my mission is to go defeat that boss and save the world!
You may be right about a boss, but nobody has seen or heard anything like that. How will you find it? This is irrational, dangerous, and absolutely impossible!
Nobody's gonna beat the boss if we just sit here. Someone's gotta take initiative, you know? That's me! Plus, I can't ignore this once I've noticed it. Haven't you heard, strike while the iron's hot?
I believe Grandpa did have a saying like that. Yes, that's right. I wanted to be a nurse to save people. So, why would I save the injured, but not those being threatened by monsters? How impolite of me! Nep Nep, I'm not the strongest, but I'll help! Two is better than one!
You will? Don't you have school? You're not in the middle of summer vacation or anything, right?
Right, but the city's population has been declining due to monsters eating them. Students are leaving school out of fear, so it's closed down for now. Classes are suspended until further notice.
Oh, that sucks! But that means you can camp out, right? Goody. Let's go find the dungeon where the boss is waiting.